श्री मल्लिकार्जुन खड़गे जी
सर आई एम ग्रेटफुल टू यू दैट यू हैव गिवन मी एन अपॉर्चुनिटी टू रेज द इश्यू अंडर रूल 256 सर जस्ट आई विल मेक ए ब्रीफ स्टेटमेंट सो दैट एवरीबडी कैन अंडरस्टैंड what rule
no, statements are not allowed Kargi ji no you make submission
yeah, yeah I am making it's submission submission
it's 0 hour
sir I wish to raise a very important procedural issue relating to suspension of 12 members of Raj Sabha for the entire duration of the session yesterday on adoption of motion moved by the minister of parliamentary affairs the moving of the motion and its adoption is a gross violation of rules of procedure regarding suspension of members provided under rule 256 at the time the minister was moving the motion I sought to raise a point of order under the provisions of rule 258 of the rules of procedure as per the well established conventions every member who seeks to raise a point of order has to be permitted by the chair to raise the point of order furthermore when the leader of opposition is seeking to raise a point of order they have to be allowed to raise the same I was however not allowed to raise my point of order
right
this is itself a gross violation of the well settled time honored parliamentary convention now coming to the provisions of the suspension of members under provision of sub rule 1 of rule 256 before a motion is moved for suspension of any member the chairman has to first name a member if he is of the view that a member has disregarded the authority of the chair or abused the rule of the council
right Kharge ji I heard you
you can make a statement, you can make a point, you can make a statement, let others sit down
he is capable of sir raising it before the house
sir
you are not allowing me.
One minute
I sir, allowed him minute. You are you going to dictate to me
Nobody is going to. How can
right.
we dictate you,
right.
sir? So the rules of council persistently and willfully obstructing the business of the house. Only after naming of such member, the chairman shall put a question on a motion being made under sub rule 2 of rule 256. Hence, the suspension of any member. There are two parameters. Which have to be adhered to. Firstly, the naming of the members by a chairman is required prior to their suspension. Only thereafter, the motion of suspension of members so named can be moved. More importantly, this procedure is relevant only on the date of occurrence of the alleged disregard or. Disorderly conduct of a member.
Right.
However,
I can,
sir, you have
I understood.
Not,
no, please.
So I am bringing to your notice. 1 minute.
Yeah, please.
Half second.
No, no. Take half a minute. No problem.
No, 1 minute.
Make the point.
Alleged disregard to disorderly conduct of the member. However, yesterday the motion for suspension of members was moved by the Minister of Parliamentary Affairs for their alleged disorderly conduct. Which took place during the previous session. In the present case, none of the 12 members had been named on that particular day, bringing forward a motion to suspend the members months after the day of occurrence of alleged disorderly conduct
right.
is not in order.
Right, right, sir.
Once
the I heard you. I heard you in rapt attention.
Violation. Of the rules,
right? I heard you, Kargeji, please.
This suspension of 12 members may kindly be revoked. I request you, sir.
Please.
And no, we came to your house. And, sir, 1 minute. We all members came to your house. We requested you to revoke it, and it has been done selectively. There are some members, nothing to do with this. But this incident happened in last session. How can you take this?
Right. So, I heard the LOP. Let me clearly clarify it for the sake of the understanding of the House as well as the nation. The Rajya Sabha is a continuing institution. And the chairman of the House of the Rajya Sabha is empowered 256, 259, 266, even other residuary powers also. Chairman can take action and also the House can take action. What happened yesterday is not chairman taking action. It is the House, after a resolution is moved, has taken action. And also, please hear me. Even about these members, on 10th August, go through the records. If you want, I will ask that to be released again. 10th, we have named members. On 10th, we have named members. We have requested them also to go to their respective seats. I appealed. Please, Ramesh, when the chair is speaking, you are not supposed to disturb him. I heard the LOP. Right. Okay. Not the House, except the opposition, some opposition parties. Okay. I agreed. And then one minute coming. No, please sit down, please. The chair is speaking. Don't interrupt him. It will not go on record. I will not call you again. And I heard him fully. These people on 10th August, go through the proceedings of the House. The deputy chairman made appeal number of times. Sometimes even took the names also. Later also, it was in the bulletin also, it was published about the people who are indulging in this act. And 11th, you say no. I am not doing it. Please. What is this? Please sit down, Mr. Venugopal. This is not the way. See, you try to mislead the House, you disturbed the House, you ransacked the table, and you also threw the papers on the chair, and also you have got, some of them have gone down to the table, and then you are giving me lessons. So this is not the way. The motion was moved. It was approved. Action is taken. It is final. If the members who have committed this sacrilege against the House, they have not expressed any remorse. On the other hand, they are justifying. And so I don't think the appeal of the leader of opposition is worth considering. I am not considering it at all. I am not considering.